I had a huge need to showcase of Nairobi as a cool and urban place. That was the major thing, to be able to wear African fabric, African textile, and still be modern, not something which is, you know, not traditional, just to showcase the world that Nairobi can be cool and modern place, and something which made from here can be worn anywhere in the world, and it could be proud of it.
Hello,
my name is Godana. I am the founder of Gora Bags Studio. Gora Bags started in 2017. First I taught myself how to sew, and then I got an idea before what I haven't seen as a consumer here for 15 years being in Kenya. And I said, okay, yes, I have an idea, and then start working on that. The biggest challenge was because I didn't know anyone. I didn't have any connections. I was just a 55-year-old starting something new and wanted, you know, to show that this place can be cool. Bags are made from gunia or hessian and kitenge, or cotton, if I find nice printing cotton. Pesapal is absolutely amazing, you know, that was savior. People are able to buy more products. You know, it's not one bag or two bags. They were buying five or six bags, and they can, because, you know, no one carrying that much cash. So for that was the biggest thing, because I could sell more products, more bags, because of the Pesapal. I'm old lady of 57 now, and, you know, if I can start it from when I'm 55 and, you know, completely new idea, and if I can do that, everyone can do that. Welcome, I hope you enjoy what you have seen. You can find us around Nairobi, in our markets, around shops, in our workshops, and I hope you will enjoy wearing Gora Bags all over the world. Thank you.